Ticker HXL, stock chart analysis for upcoming week. So after pandemic started, there was sell-off, but then trend reversed to the upside. And this is some kind of a staircase pattern on a daily chart. First move up, staircase, next move up, step, next move up and step again. And there was move up again, and after that buyers made a consolidation at the resistance level after strong pullback. So all sellers who took profits did not trigger the sell-off, because buyers were buying all that shares and they didn't want to show a weakness on a chart to push price higher in the nearest future with less efforts. I will open 15 minutes chart, and you see after this gap up there was a consolidation with a tightening with a higher lows. So buyers wants to push price as close to the resistance as possible, already having enough energy to push it higher on the one of the next trading day easily. And you see that on Friday price closed a little bit higher than resistance level. So buyers already accomplished first of their tasks. The task is accumulation. And next task is distribution. If price closed above the level, so this is a first sign of starting of distribution. And first profit target could be $64 with a stop loss under this nearest lows 59.65 cents. This is a stop loss, and this stock I considered only for a long trade. But of course on Monday price must open above the resistance, because you see there was a gap down. So if price opens above the resistance, that will be a long signal for me.